Hey, what's up guys? This is Paul from the SysAdmin channel, and in this video I'm going to show you how to create SCCM collection groups based off your most common operating systems. Let's get started. We're going to go into our device collections and create a new folder. We're going to name this folder operating systems. It'll give us a good idea of what it actually is. Alright, so within the operating systems folder we're going to create a new device collection. We're going to name this Windows Server 2012 R2. And we're going to set the limiting collection to all systems. All right. And for the description, we're going to set this to, this will collect all Windows Server 2012 R2 servers. We're going to create the query rule. We're going to name this query rule Windows Server 2012 R2. We're going to want to edit the query rule. So here we're going to click on the criteria tab and then click on the little sunshine. We're going to click the select. And here we're going to want to add the operating system attribute class. We can type in O for operating system. That should be the first one. For the attribute, we're going to want to set the caption. All right, and then we're going to set this operator to is like. System Center 2012 uses Windows Management Instrumentation Query Language, or WQL for short. In WQL, the percent sign is a wildcard character, so using this with the like, we'll grab everything that matches that value, and we'll go ahead and close out of that. All right, close out of that. All right, now we're going to refresh the page, and now you can see that there are two servers in that collection. Here I'm going to right click on the tab and then add the operating systems column just so we can see exactly that it is a Windows Server machine. Okay. So now we're going to create another device collection, and we're going to name this Windows 10. And we're going to set the description or the comment to this will collect all Windows 10 machines. All right, we're going to set the limiting collection to all systems. That's good. And for the query rule, we're going to name it Windows 10 as well. So when we edit the query statement, we're going to select on the criteria tab and basically have the same attributes and the same attribute class that we used with Server 2012. So the attribute class is going to stay the operating system. The attribute is going to be the caption. And then here you can see that we're going to use the like operator and set the value to Microsoft Windows 10 percent sign. And like I said, the percent sign is the operator in WQL, so it will grab everything that matches Microsoft Windows 10. Okay. And we'll close out of that. All right, now we'll refresh this page a couple times. Sometimes it takes about a minute or two for it to actually populate, so. All right, and now we're good. So it is pulling the query. And now we can see that there is a PacWin10 there. So there you have it, ladies and gents. If you like this video, go ahead and click that like button. And if you have any ideas for any other IT-related videos, go ahead and let me know in the comments section. Once again, this is Paul from the SysAdmin channel, signing off.